guest today, I wanted to share with you some purchases that I've made from Amazon. I have quite a bit that I have been buying lately, and I wanted to share some great finds with you. So today I am going to show you some really nice jewelry pieces that I've picked up, as well as a great pair of Chelsea boots, a couple of handbags, and also some jackets and sweaters. So let's just go ahead and get started with this Amazon video. Let's start with the one pair of shoes that I really want to share with you that I've picked up recently that I think are going to go with so many of your outfits. And these are actually the ones that you'll see in every single try on that you're seeing for this video. I have these on for everyone, and it's these Chelsea boots. They're really nice dark gray color, like a charcoal. They have a smooth faux suede finish to them. And they also have this stretch right here. So you can see how much this stretch. Now you can't zip into these. You actually have to use the pull tab and be able to get into these, but I don't see that I struggle getting into these because they do have this really nice stretch. They do run true to size because I did pick these up in a size 10, but they have this really nice lug sole. And I love how the black contrasts with this dark gray, but I think these are so good. They do come in some other colors, really nice and comfortable, and it does run true to size. So next, let's just go ahead and talk about some of the great jewelry pieces that I picked up. So let's start off with this one right here. It has this double chain and it has this little circle at the bottom. So this is a designer inspired look and it's really affordable. I will put the price on the screen for you guys, but this is such an affordable necklace, even a great gift idea for the holiday season. It does have an adjustment and I have it adjusted to the longest length that it has, but you can also adjust it a little bit shorter as well. And I kind of wanted to show this to you up close so you can see that it has a little bit of a mixed material. This is mostly silver, but you have a little bit of gold that's right here. Next up, let's talk about this necklace. This is such a beautiful necklace as well. I don't know if this is really shown up, but this sparkles a lot, and then it has all of this detail here. It's a dainty chain in the silver color, and this is just so beautiful. I think it really pops against the black in the background. So if you're watching this close to the time that this is being uploaded, then it's holiday season, and this would also be a great gift idea. Even if it's not for the holidays, if you're looking for a Mother's Day gift later on or a birthday gift, I think this is so good because it does come in a nice little gift box. So here's the box that it comes in. So it's really packaged nicely. If you do want to give this as a gift, the necklace comes right in here. And I just think this is really a very pretty, dainty style, expensive looking necklace. Next, I want to show you this bracelet. So I'm not really sure if you can see this or not, but this is in heart shapes and it has all the different colors of the rainbow in here. They also have these in just solid colors and birthstones as well. And then the way that you adjust it is you could just slide this up and down for your adjustment. So I think this is a great gift as well because you can adjust this to accommodate wider wrists or smaller wrists. And then you can also personalize this with somebody's birthstone as well. But I just think these are really cute jewelry pieces. The first handbag I want to show you is this one. It is so designer inspired. It has that really nice envelope opening and it has a gold chain detail. And then it also has a nice shoulder pad. You can carry this over the shoulder or you can lengthen it and wear it as a crossbody bag as well. It just has this little turn lock to open it. And then when you open it up, it does have two separate compartments with a middle zipper part. I think this is a really good size to just fit your essentials, but I think it is so nice because it is so expensive looking and it doesn't cost much at all. And it is designer inspired. So I think this was a really great one. It comes in a ton of colors, but I wanted it in this beige color for a very neutral look. And then the next bag I wanna show you is this one. And it's a nice crossbody, but you can adjust it and wear it shoulder style too. But it has this really nice adjustable pad right here for your shoulders and a chain detail, and it's in a gold tone hardware, and it has this cute little tassel on the front as well. It's again one of those envelope styles, but then this one's a little bit smaller than the other one that I showed you. And I did pick this one up in this pink color, but there are a lot of other colors that this comes in as well. So you can actually see it has a built-in wallet right here. So you can actually put some credit cards on the back and also in the front of this. It also has that middle zipper area. So if you want to hide some things in there, but it's just a great small size, but you can also put this chain inside this and use it as a clutch as well. So I think this is just a really cute, versatile crossbody that's just really soft vegan leather and it's a great price. So now let's get into the clothing. The first thing I wanna show you is this red peplum sweater. This is so beautiful. It does come in some other colors. It's from the brand Good Thread. So that is one of the in-house Amazon brands. It has this shaker stitch material and it has a slight pleat at the top to give it just a small amount of puff, but nothing over exaggerated. Great crew knit with some ribbing detail. I think this is a beautiful color, and I love the peplum detail at the bottom. I think it's a really flattering sweater. It's a nice medium weight. I did order this in a medium, so it does run true to size. This comes in a ton of colors, but I picked this up in red just to wear it during the holiday season because I love that big pop of color. The material is acrylic and nylon, so it feels really good and it's a great quality. I love a shaker stitch sweater, and this one is such a good one. Love the color of this one, but it comes in a ton of other colors as well. Next up is a really nice jacket that I wanted to share with you. It is in this Sherpa material, and I picked it up in this medium gray color. It has some nice zipper pockets, and on the inside of the pockets is kind of like a nylon material. It does button up and it has a really nice neckline. This does run true to size. I did order this in a medium. I think it's just such a soft Sherpa jacket, and I love the gray color because I thought it was a great neutral, but this does come in some other colors as well. On the inside, you can see that it also has that Sherpa material, so it's really nice and soft on the inside as well. So this one's a good one that runs true to size, and as you can see, I have that red sweater under it, so it is big enough to accommodate sweaters underneath, so you're going to get that added warmth with this, and I just think this is such a nice one. Next up is this lightweight Henley. It has a heathered look to it, and you can see that this is a brown color, but it has some flecks of black that go throughout this. It also has some kangaroo pockets in the front, and I am trying to fight the light. It is everywhere in my video, and I apologize for that, but you're going to see some of the light issues that I have. It has some really nice buttons at the top. This does run true to size. I did get it in a medium, but if you want a little bit of a looser look, then definitely size up one in this because it is more of a fitted look. But I just think this one is a really cute Henley, and it's got this great button detail and a really nice rib look. And then also has these kangaroo pockets, which I love in the front. But this does come in a lot of other colors as well. I just wanted to get a neutral. And I think this will look really good if you paired this with some black jeans. I think that would be a really nice look. Next up is this long jacket. It is such a cute teddy coat. So it's got that really soft Sherpa material. And I did pick this up in a camel color, but this does come in some other colors. It has some great pockets on here, and it's really affordable. There's no buttons. It's just an open front. But I think this just looks really good with dresses, or you can also wear this with some work outfits. I think this is really nice, but you can also wear it casual like I have it. I just put it over that Henley that I just showed you, just to show you that it could be casual too, but a lot of people may want to wear this as a more dressier option, but it feels so good. I love it, and it does run true to size because I did pick it up in a medium, but it does come in other colors, and I think this is just a beautiful teddy coat at a reasonable price. Next up is this sweater. It's from Amazon Essentials. I do usually have some good luck picking up these sweaters that are in the correct size, and the quality and the fit and feel of these are really good. So I love this sweater. I think it's super soft. It does have a slight puff here at the shoulder. Nothing over exaggerated. Great crew neck. This is super soft. Has some ribbing detail down at the bottom of the sleeves, and it kind of almost has a balloon sleeve, but nothing again over exaggerated on that. It's just a perfect balloon sleeve. This color is in that dark charcoal color, but they do have a lot of other colors available as well, and they do run true to size. I did order it in medium, and I have lots of room. It's not a boxy style. It's not a fitted style. I just think this is a perfect sweater, and this is made out of cotton, polyester, acrylic, and some elastane, so this has a good amount of stretch to this. It's just a really great sweater. Next up, I want to show you this quilted barn jacket. I think that every person should have some kind of quilted jacket in their wardrobe, and this is a good one that is at a reasonable price. You can get some of these that are at over $100, but this one is a good price on Amazon, and it feels like it's a good quality barn jacket or quilted jacket, if you will. It's in this beige color, and it has this little bit of trim that is in a darker brown, so it makes it a little bit more expensive and rich looking. Love this, and it does have a slight puff to it, but nothing where it's over exaggerated. You can also see that it has these side pockets, and it also has that little bit of trim on those as well, and then it has this button detail. In the back, you can see it has this little bit of detail in the back that makes it a little bit more flattering to see it from behind. I just think this is a really good one, and it does run true to size because I picked it up in a medium, and I have that gray sweater underneath it. So you can see that a sweater does go under this if you do get it true to size. This comes in a lot of other colors, but I think that that classic camel quilted jacket is just really good to have in your wardrobe as a basic piece that you can use year after year. Next up is this purple sweater. It has a great mock neck. It's really nice and loose, as you can see in the Tron. It is really loose. It's not constricting at all. It has a great feel feel to it. I picked this up in this purple color because I just love purple, but this comes in, I think, 20 other colors. It has this really nice rolled hem, some ribbing detail at the bottom. It also has a rolled hem on the bottom of the sleeves as well. And up here at the neckline, you've got this really great ribbed mock neck. It does run true to size. I did order this in a medium. Of course, if you wanted a more boxier fit, you could definitely size up, but I feel like I even still have a lot of room when I'm getting this true to size. And this is made out of viscose, polyester, and nylon. It's a great feeling sweater, really nice and soft. I don't see that there's any kind of itch factor for this sweater, but I just think this is a great one, and it comes in a ton of colors and runs true to size. Next up is another great Sherpa jacket. Now, this is from Amazon Essentials. I picked one of these up last year in a green color, but I really wanted this neutral color, so I did pick this up in this camel color. The inside of this is a fleece material, so it's really nice and warm and soft on the inside, and the outside is that really soft Sherpa material. It does have side pockets, and your side pockets are also lined in the Sherpa, so it really makes it nice and warm if you want to put your hands in there to keep them warm as well. It's a great length, and like I said, it's super soft on the inside. This comes in a ton of colors as well. It does run true to size, and I do have that sweater under it, so you can kind of still see that even if you get it true to size, you don't have to size up. You can wear some sweaters under it. Up next is probably one of my favorite pieces from this haul. I love this faux suede jacket. It is so nice. It feels so good. The only thing is it doesn't have pockets, and I do like a jacket to have some kind of pockets because I'm always sticking my hands in the pockets. But other than that, this is a perfect jacket. I like the length of this. So this is not short like a lot of your moto jackets and things like this. It does have a button front here. It's more of a thinner material, so it's not lined inside. It is kind of thin, but it's great for that transitioning or if you live in a warmer climate. I actually don't have to roll the sleeves on this one, so that's kind of nice as well. But I just love the color of this. It's a great basic color. A faux suede jacket is so nice to have in your wardrobe, and this is a great basic staple piece. It does run true to size. I did order this in a medium, but I just felt love how soft this feels. This one is a really good jacket to pick up at an affordable price and to just keep in your wardrobe for year after year. Up next is another great sweater, and again, it's in this neutral color. So I've been picking up a little bit of neutrals, even though I do have that pop of color with the purple and the red, but I have been picking up a lot of neutrals just to keep them as staple pieces in my wardrobe to just mix and match with the handbags and the footwear and things like that. But this one's a really good one. Now, this one is not as soft as the other ones. It is made out of 100% polyester. It has a great stitching to it, a really nice crew neck collar. Now, I did size down to a small in this one. I think I based that off the reviews that it was really big and boxy, so I didn't want it to be too big, so I did size down to a small in this one, so you can see how this looks if you do size down, or you could stay to your regular size if you want it really big and oversized. This, again, comes in tons of colors like most things from Amazon do. Now, moving on to a really nice quarter zip. Again, this is from Amazon Essentials, the in-house brand. Has some really nice kangaroo pockets, and the kangaroo pockets have that kind of like that brushback material that's in a sweatshirt in these, so it's really nice and warm, and the inside of the sweatshirt also has the same. It is a quarter zip, but you can zip it all the way up if you want to have it kind of like a mock neck, and it has some banding at the bottom of the sleeves, at the bottom of the sweatshirt. I just think this is a really great casual. Throw this on with jeans and some slip-on shoes, and you're out running your errands for the day, picking up the kids like I do. This is a great, easy reach for, pull on, look put together, but not take a lot of effort kind of look. And this does run true to size. I did pick this up in a medium, but of course, if you did want a little bit more comfort and room, then you could definitely size up in this one. But I think this was a great one. And I picked this up in the pink color because this was on sale for $15 in pink. It does come in some other colors, but I think they were a little bit more expensive in the other colors, but I could not pass this up for $15. So I did have to pick it up in the pink. Feels good. It's just a great casual piece to have to just throw on and go. Okay guys, that's gonna be it for this Amazon haul. I did find some really great pieces and I just wanted to share them with you. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. I would also love to have you consider hitting that subscribe button. I do weekly videos on fashion, beauty, and lifestyle, and I hope to see you in my next video. Until then, I hope you have a wonderful day.